Hi, my name is Frank and I'm working on the tech support of Phoenix Contact. Today I'd like to introduce you how to use remote debugging on C# function blocks on PLC Next VMware 2019. For this we need Visual Studio, PLC Next Engineer. Now you can open your Visual Studio application. I use for that our PLC Next C# example collection from our PLC Next GitHub channel and already built and compiled it. I also imported it to PLC Next Engineer. How to do that, you can find in one of the other tutorial videos where you can find the link in the description. I imported the function block FB1 with any, which is coming from the C# library, and imported into an application. In fact, it only limits some values, min-max value. You can download now the application to the PLC. And you see that the debug mode is active and you can modify now some values on the function block. For example, those values here. So it's all running. To start now the C# debug session, switch back to Visual Studio, go to debug, attach to process, choose the connect option ESLR device and configure the IP address of the connection target. Now you have to choose the application image and you can find it in the following directory. Users public PLC Next Engineer, there you will find a binaries folder. And in the binary there's a random generated folder and here you find the application image. Open it. Now you can attach to the running application. You can now define at any position, for example, a breakpoint, like here. When the breakpoint is reached, you can see on the stack trace the values of your variables and you can step through your application or you can continue. Going back to PLC Next Engineer, you will see that the application is currently on hold mode, so the PLC is in stop when the breakpoint is reached. On the other hand, of course, when you press continue, it will run back to the breakpoint, or you can disable the breakpoint, go to continue, and the PLC is once again running. Disable now the debug session and enjoy the programming. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.